past 2 years, we worked on the ground trying to shed light on the massive humanitarian challenges in Syria. We've contributed with the field perspective to the work that the Council does in support of millions of Syrians in dire need.
The extension of the resolution has meant food, water, shelter, life for millions of people in Syria.